you're going to your All-Star game next week. Just tell me what that means to you personally, if anything at all.
I've never played an All-Star game before, so I'm looking forward to it. It should be fun. Looking forward to seeing some of the tricks, some of the stars in this league can do. So it should be fun.
All right, on a side note, you're going to the All-Star game next week. Just talk about what that means to you, if anything at all.
I mean, it's exciting. I mean, it's always nice to get recognized. I think, you could have picked anybody from our defense. We're really a tight bunch back there. It's tough to pick one guy out from anybody else. So just hopefully, unfortunately, All-Star games are not really a defensive showcase. So hopefully I don't get embarrassed too much in there.
You're going into your All-Star game coming up next week. Just talk about that and what it means to you, if anything at all.
It always means something because it means, you're being voted there by fans, your peers, or coaches. And to know that they hold you in high regard like that is always special. So it'll be enjoyable. I always enjoy the chance to play with such great players and hopefully showcase the game and show people what it's all about.